So this is an abstract looking at the real-world experience on the use of defibrotide as treatment for hepatic veno-occlusive disease or sinusoidal obstruction after allogeneic stem cell transplantation. Veno-occlusive disease is an early and severe complication associated with stem cell transplantation. As of 2016, there's been one drug that's FDA approved for the treatment of this disease. That medication is defibrotide. While we have a lot of data from clinical trials of this drug prior to approval, there's never been a real-world published experience using this drug. And the major findings of our study was that at Dana-Farber, a majority of our patients started their treatment on the day they were diagnosed with the condition based on EBMT criteria. Impressively, we found a very high response rate in 21 of the 28 patients, or 75%. And impressively, we found that the response rates in these patients are actually even better than those reported in the clinical trials, a complete resolution of their VOD-SOS. Again, reinforcing the point that starting the treatment earlier, as soon as patients are diagnosed, is important.